Good morning. At Adobe, we believe that digital transformation will be experience-led. That means each and every industry must embrace customer centricity and experience itself as the primary way they're going to compete, differentiate themselves in the marketplace, and grow. Whatever you see on this stage today, whether it's artificial intelligence, blockchain, virtual reality, these things must be channeled into helping customers achieve meaningful outcomes and hopefully create an emotional connection along the way. Digital transformation is a Herculean task, something that even the company the size of Adobe cannot take on ourselves. So we formed a strategic partnership with Microsoft. And what we're going to demonstrate today is the combination of our own Adobe Experience Cloud and Microsoft's cognitive services in what I think is an exceptional retail banking experience. I'm here with Fernando Takahashi. We call him Taka, and he's going to take you through this demonstration.
Thank you, Chris. Good morning, everyone. How's everyone doing? Excited about this event?
I'm excited.
OK, I am too. What you're seeing here on the screen, it's a single-page application served by the Adobe Experience Cloud. And we are simulating, like my laptop is an ATM machine. And what we are doing is innovating on how people will authenticate to an ATM machine, for example. And in this demo, we will be using a three-step authentication process where you'll be using a PIN code. Can't get rid of that. But we will also be using Bluetooth. So whenever my device is close to the ATM, it will connect to the ATM to start my authentication process. But also, we use artificial intelligence from Microsoft Azure Cognitive Services that can do facial recognition and including recognizing my emotions while I'm accessing the ATM. So for many here that is probably into AI already, you probably know that there are challenges with AI in terms of facial recognition because that maybe will require like 20 pictures of someone until the application gets trained to recognize that person. But with this three-step authentication, we could achieve with only three simple pictures, the AI can also already recognize that person, making the onboarding process much easier. So can you switch to my the mobile device here? So during the onboarding process, the user will accept the terms and conditions, allowing you to capture their images. And with just three simple pictures, make sure your hair looks great when you're doing this. With three simple pictures, they can start to train this application. Even with small differences, let's say I'm not wearing glasses, or I forgot to shave, or I have a new haircut, with just these three simple pictures, I can train this AI to recognize me when I am on the ATM. So now I hit continue here. I'll get my PIN number. And then I'll head to the ATM. So here, the application can show the nearest ATM for me. As I head over there and I reach to the ATM, I'll click my connect button here, and it will connect my mobile device to the ATM machine. So now I'll put my PIN code, hit enter, and then we'll activate the camera on the ATM, and then it recognizes my face and authenticated me to the ATM. But that's not it. Remember, I told you that AI can recognize emotions. So this platform is sending the emotional parameters to the Experience Cloud as well. And with that, we can personalize the user experience as they access the ATM. Please note this catchphrase here on the screen. I will authenticate again. But this time, I will express some emotion here, big smile. So it recognizes my emotions and customizes this. This is a simple demo. This is just a text, but could customize an offer. Let's say you identify the customers in distress or in a hurry. So maybe not the right time to put an offer in front of it. Just let them get the money and get out. But maybe they are happy. They are on a happy day. You can promote something in the ATM for him. But also, the intent of use of AI is also to improve security. So let's say someone else tries to access my account. So here I am again. Actually, it's not me. Someone else is trying to access my account. They got this piece of paper here where I have my PIN code. And let's say some very suspicious guy tried to access the
That guy can't be trusted. Can't be trusted.
So see, it did an authenticator, of course, but also it is integrated to the Experience Cloud as well, sending an information to trigger a real-time email message or SMS that will be sent to me. Hopefully it worked really fast so I can show you. but it will send you a message with the picture of someone trying to access my account. If I recognize that person, maybe I shared my account with my wife and I asked her to go to the ATM and take some cash, I can say, okay, I recognize this person. It will release the access to the ATM. If not, at least we have a picture of someone that is trying to access my account. Okay, thank you very much. Chris?
Yeah, so in closing, at the heart of innovation is the customer. Digital transformation will be experience-led. What we showed you today is the combination of two enterprise-grade technologies from Adobe and Microsoft to create a secure, personalized, and I think exceptional banking experience, proving once and for all that the big guys can Finovate too. Thank you very much. Thank you.